So for example, I want to add one of these pictures. So I can press the plus button. This will insert an image. What's neat about this is now when I click on this image, it automatically includes a link to the reference of where this individual information is from. Okay, so I can click on this information or use the copy link. So I can click on here and you'll notice it opens an entirely new page with the original image in its original space on the internet. Okay, similarly,